asked that the people said in their hearts, "The Lord is with us. Where are all his wonders that our fathers told us about? We have been given no miraculous signs, no prophets are left, and none of us knows how long we must wait. But Lord, our souls yearn for you in the night. Our spirits long for you in the morning. We wait for you are the desire of our hearts."
Thank you.
sixth month, the angel Gabriel appeared to a virgin named Mary and said to her, "Do not be afraid, for you have found favor with God and will give birth to a son. The Lord will give him the throne of his father David, and his kingdom will never end." And Mary glorified the Lord and rejoiced. For the prophet Isaiah foretold these things: "A virgin will be with child and will give birth to a son. Therefore, daughters of Zion, rejoice. Your king is coming, the Holy One, the Savior of the world."
There were shepherds living in the fields nearby, watching their flocks under the starry skies of night. The angel of the Lord appeared and told them, I bring you good news of great joy. This day a Savior has been born, who is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger.
The shepherds said to one another, let us go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened. And they hurried and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger. When they had seen him, the shepherds returned, glorifying God for all they had heard and seen. And all who heard of it were amazed by what the shepherds had told them.
Thank you.
and seek his face. Remember his wonders and the miracles he has done. Declare his glory among the nations, his wonders among all people. For he has caused the blind to see and the deaf to hear, the lame to dance and the silent to sing for joy. He has released the prisoners from darkness into light. He has comforted the grieving and turned their sadness into joy. For God is able to meet all our needs through Jesus Christ. Come, let us bow down and worship. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker, for he is our God.
This is the season of wonders. Give thanks to the Lord. Tell the nations what he has done. How great are his signs. How mighty are his wonders.